have two slits and a back wall. If we were to push something like sand through, it would line up pretty evenly in two rows. But if we send a wave through, then the back wall has this interference pattern. Sound waves work like this and light waves from light bulbs. But in 1905, Einstein said light is made of particles, photons. So do photons act like particles or waves? Here's where it gets interesting. When a particle is shot through one at a time, it lands in a specific spot, like a grain of sand. But if you keep firing the photons, you eventually get this interference pattern like a wave. The Copenhagen interpretation says that a quantum particle like an electron does not travel as a particle or a wave, but in all states at the same time. So, as a probability. Einstein hated this. He famously said, "God does not play with dice." What? Light behaves as both a particle and a wave.
The universe is not locally real. What does this mean and why do I care? Let me explain this in a way that you will understand. In the quantum world, objects and particles don't have definite states until you measure it. So until you measure a particle, you don't know what it is.